All right, I'm gonna make this video real quick because I'm with my granddaughter. So, check this out. Me and my daughter last night, not the one with this baby, but my other daughter, we're having a deep conversation for like 30, 40, like almost, I don't know how long it was, but it all started with like decades, a century, right? And a millennium, like a decade, 10 years. A century is 100 years, and I was telling her millennium is 1,000 years, and then she was like, wow. So she knows, she was looking it up, and I was like, do you know what we base our time on now? Like we're in the year 2021, and she's like, what do you mean? I'm all, okay, you know how it's BC AD. I'm all, BC is before Christ, AD is, it's like a Latin phrase meaning the year of the Lord. So we base in 2021 AD in the year of the Lord, meaning that it was the year Jesus, well, 2021 years ago, we think was the year Jesus was born. But now all these atheists and scientists, they don't say BC no more. They say BCE and CE, before Common Era and Common Era. But no matter whether you believe it or not, it's still 2021 years when Jesus was born. So you can say whatever you want, Common Era or whatever, but it doesn't matter, because 2021 AD, we're in 2021, the year of the Lord. So it's something to think about while I watch some Bible cartoons with my granddaughter.